Now the camera is nicely tucked inside of my shirt, and if it's correct, we don't hear any wind.